Does allulose bake like sugar? Google's auto-generated answer is linked to an article comparing the differences between erythritol and allulose in the baking process, published by Sweet Logic, which is a US company that specializes in low-carb bakery products. According to this article, erythritol is easy to crystallize and it does not caramelize the way real sugar does. And because erythritol is a sugar alcohol, there will be a strange cooling sensation when you eat it. Allulose does not have the above problem at all, but note that the sweetness of allulose is only 70% of that of sucrose, so to achieve the same sweetness, more allulose need to be added, and it may also increase the volume of the finished product. I searched for some food science researchers on the use of allulose as baking sugar and found some interesting studies. A study published in the Journal of Food Processing and Preservation in 2020 baked 25%, 50%, 75%, and 100% allulose pound cake, and a 100% sucrose pound cake as control group, and found that as the proportion of allulose increased, the crumb of pound cake caramelized faster. But there's no significant differences in the texture of the five pound cakes. Another study published in the journal LWT in 2021 compared cupcakes made with allulose and sucrose got similar results. Interestingly, this study also found that allulose cake lost water slower in the baking process than sucrose cake, and it usually takes a longer time to bake to achieve the same texture. But at the same time, allulose cake is also easier to burn because it caramelizes faster. So for baker, managing the baking temperature and time will be a challenge when you use sucrose as sugar. But if it is handled well, the taste and texture of the finished product can be very similar to ordinary cakes.
Hello everyone, this short video is part of the original What People Also Ask series, in which I preach how to find useful information using Google's People Also Ask feature. Every week I made a video focusing on one specific entity with more in-depth content. You can watch the entire episode using the link in the description or the end card on the screen. You can also subscribe if you enjoy my content. Looking forward to seeing you. Bye!